men's class one. There'd be no other ladies' class ones to race with. She's very much experienced in the racing. She took a third the last time out. So, skirt 113. Early lead, the house. Out. Up to the smoke screen. And it changes as they go around that bottom corner into turn two. I think this is the White Rose car 142, LM96, White Rose 44, 106, 113, 32. This car, LM96, took the win the last time out. Move off lead. He had a quite comfortable lead, he got some comfortable this time. Callum Brown in White Rose, Jordan Dillon coming from chasing with White Rose 114, 113. He's got it for him out of the way before the leading pack comes back. And it's all changing at the front. 96, 44, 142, Sturton 113, Trent 22. Good old Dan. 132, Carly not getting in. The boys this time holding up the back. To the back, the back marker is really going to make a difference on these front three cars. 106 goes a little wide and lets it. 96, 44, 142, 113, 22, 98, 32. We've got through the back.